morning, everyone. I'm Trina Erickson, the director of the McIntosh Memorial Library in Viroqua, and I'm so thrilled that you're joining us today for Greg Leighton's bi-monthly music program. This program is funded by Bader Philanthropies, which is a grant the library received to do special music performances, and we're thrilled that Greg is part of that. And I know that Greg enjoys being with you on these Friday mornings. So with that, Greg, enjoy the show, and I'm excited to listen.
Well, hello, everybody. And again, thank you for joining us this morning. Thanks for Trina sitting in. And I'm going to play some songs from a variety of eras. I'm going to try to play some folk songs for you today and some classic, maybe some classic country. I know you like that. So I'm going to start out with an old Southern traditional warm-up song I call Crawdad Song. You get lined, I'll get home, honey. On my back till my feet get cold, babe. Sitting on my back till my feet get cold, looking down that crawdad hole, honey, baby. Well, yonder come a man with a sack on his back, honey. Yonder come a man with a sack on his back, babe. The man fell down and he broke his sack, babe. The man fell down and he broke his sack. See, don't scrawl, dance, crawl it back, honey, baby. Well, I heard the duck say to the drake, honey. I heard the duck say to the drake, babe. To 1923, and gonna play a song for you by Jimmy Cox called Nobody Really Knows You When You're Down and Out. It's an old blues tune. Didn't have any cares. Took all my friends out for a bit. good friends nowhere to go. If I get my hands on the dialer again, I'll hang on to it till that old eagle grins. Because nobody loves you when you're down and out. In your pocket, not one penny. And as for friends, you don't have any. When you finally get back up on your feet again, everybody wants to be your long-lost friend. I said straight, without any doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and out. Because nobody knows you when you're down and out. In your pocket, not one penny. And as for friends, you don't have any. When you finally get back up on your feet again, and everybody wants to be your long lost friend. I said it straight, without any doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Yeah, nobody knows you when, nobody knows you. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. That's probably one of the most fun songs that I play. And I'm going to pull a quick switch here. And I'd like to play some folk songs for you now, and see if you remember some of these. This first one was done originally in 1949, and Pete Seeger played this one, and then that went on to the 60s, early 60s. And this song is called If I Had a Hammer. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out warning, I'd hammer out love between the brothers and the sisters and all over this land. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out warning, I'd ring out love between the brothers and the sisters and all over this land. If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, I'd sing it in the evening, all over this land. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out warning, I'd sing out love between the brothers and the sisters and all over this land. Well, I got a hammer and I got a bell and I got a song to sing all over this land. It's a hammer of justice. It's a hammer of freedom. It's a song of love between the brothers and the sisters and all over this land. Excuse me while I put that back on. Play an old tune for you, 1955. This was written by Carl Perkins, if you remember him. And Elvis made this one famous. Well, it's one for the money, for the show. Free to get ready now, go, can't go, and no. Step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, slap on my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything you wanna do. Suede shoes. Here's a song that goes back to 1958. And again, it's for all you rockers out there. Hope you can dance to this one. This one was written by Bobby Freeman, and actually the people in 1965, the Beach Boys, played this one. It goes like this.
Do you want to dance and hold my hand? Tell me, baby, I'm your loving man. Thank you.
probably don't remember that one. How you doing out there? When the sun beats down and burns up the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, out in the sun, under the boardwalk, we'll be having fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking about. Under the boardwalk, we'll be making love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. From the park, you'll hear the happy sound of a carousel. Taste the hot dogs and French fries that they sell. Another folk song for you now. This is a song you John Denver fans would love to hear, I think. He did this with Peter, Paul, and Mary back in the early 60s. And it's called Leaving on a Jet Plane. All my bags are ready to go, I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. And the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome. So kiss me and smile for me, and tell me that you'll wait for me, and hold me like you never let me go. 'Cause I'm a leaving on a jet plane, and I don't know when I'll be back again. There's So many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. And I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I think of you. In every song I sing, I'll sing for you. I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me, and tell me that you'll wait for me, and hold me like you never let me go. 'Cause I'm a leaving on a jet plane, and I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you, and one more time, let me kiss you, then close your eyes, and I'll be on my own. I hope you remember that one. Kind of gone back to the 60s. I was born in the 50s, so I guess I'm getting to that point where I'm going to start injecting some of my classic rock music, as we used to call it. Anyway, here's one more for you all. Peter, Paul, and Mary, 1961. Beautiful song. If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. Lord, I'm one. Lord, I'm two. Lord, I'm three. Lord, I'm four. Lord, I'm 500 miles. Miles, 500 miles, 500 miles, 500 miles. Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home. Not like to turn it over now to a little country music for you, and like to play a little Hank Williams. And this is a song called "I Can't Help It If I'm Still in Love with You." Today I passed you on the street, and my heart fell on your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else stood by your side, and he looked so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love. To know and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else stood by your side, and he looked so satisfied. Little Hank Williams, one more for you on that note. This was a song he did back in 1951, before I was born, 2 years. It's called "Hey Good Looking." Sing along. Oh, hey, good looking. What you got a cookin'? I was about cooking something up with me. And hey, sweet baby, don't you think of maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot pot for put a pop and the dancing is free. So if you want to have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking. And what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Yeah, I'm free and ready. So we can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? And no more looking. I know I've been tooking. How's about keeping steady company? I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence and buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. I keep it till it's covered with age, cause I'm writing your name down on every page. And hey, good looking, what you got a cooking? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up with me? A little Hank Williams for you. And let's see. Gonna do a pretty waltz for you now. And I know people love waltzes, so let's play one. This is called the Tennessee Waltz, 1948. And this was written by Red Stewart and Pee Wee King. I was dancing, my darling, to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend happened. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Well, I remember the night of the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I long. I lost my darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend introduced her to the loved one. And while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Well, I remember the night of the Tennessee Waltz, cause I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz. She comes dancing in the darkness to the Tennessee Waltz, and I feel like I'm falling apart. And it's stronger than drink, it's deeper than sorrow. And I remember the night of the Tennessee Walk, 'cause I know just how much I had lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. Tonight they were playing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz. That beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Let's keep going. A little classic country. This song here was written by Kris Kristofferson, and he wrote this in 1968. And Ray Price made this song, recorded in 1971. Beautiful tune. It's called For the Good Times. Don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on, and this whole world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that's burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. Get along, you'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close. Of the raindrops blow soft against the window, make believe you love me one more time for the good times. Like to change over right now, get a different book for you, And I'd like to go back and play for you some old classics I hope you enjoy. And again, I would love to hear your requests out there if you have any. I'm going to play a couple tunes out of my Calvin book. And let's see, what do we want to play today? How about this one? 1938, and this was written by Harold Arlen and E.Y. Harburg, and they had no idea that it would turn into be what it is today. Favorites, 1939. This was recorded for Disney's movie Pinocchio. Maybe you remember that movie. When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. And when you wish upon a star, as dreamers do, fate is kind. She brings to those who love the sweet fulfillment of out of the blue. steps in and sees you through. And when you wish upon a star, your dreams come true. Yet when you wish upon a star, let's keep it going. And this is another one of our favorites. This is a song done by Nat King Cole back in 1964. One of Calvin's all-time favorites. Oh, Lil, is for the way you look at me, and O is for the only one I see, and V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore, and love is all that I can give. Is more than just a game for two, and love can make it. Take my heart, then don't break it. Love was made for you and me. Let's sing that again. And L is for the way you look at me, and O is for very extraordinary, and he is even more than anyone that you'll adore, and love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. And love was made for you and me. And we'll probably, we have 10 minutes left, so I'm gonna continue on with you. I hope you're enjoying the music today. I'm enjoying playing all the different eras of music, and there's so many great songs. You just can't keep up with it all sometimes. But I'm gonna play a song now that was made famous, I guess, by Louis Armstrong. And it's called What a Wonderful World. I see trees of green and red roses too. I see them bloom. Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright and blessed day and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, and also on the faces of people walking by. I see friends shaking hands, and how do you do? They're really saying, watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. So I'd like to close it out with some fun songs. Let's have a little sing along. You know how to sing this one. You are my sunshine. Let's sing it together. You can play this on ukulele too. Good. I can see you out there. I can see you out there. You're having some fun. I like that. Another one by Louis Armstrong. We'll end it down. We got a couple small tunes here for you. Here's the next one. When you're smiling, oh, when you're smiling, you're smiling. The whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, message for today. That was fun. All right. So let's do one more for you tonight or today or this morning, whenever it is. This is called The Glory of Love. You got to give a little, take a little, let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of. Everybody enjoyed the day, and I'd like to come back and play for you again in May.
Thank you, Greg.
Thank you, Trina. It's been fun. And again, if there's any requests out there, please get them to me, and I will try to play them for you as soon as I can.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. And as Greg said, he'll be back in May.